Okay.
Step one for the Lokamat.
Okay, I'll get you to lie down. The first thing is measuring your leg length. So first they do the femur. So
yep.
Just landmarking here. Say 43 centimeters.
So you measure the length of the femur?
Yeah.
And then
the length of the lower leg as well, like basically your tibia. And this is just to help set the length of the bars on the robotic legs.
Yep.
So 43? Is that what I had last time too? Good. Okay.
Exoskeleton.
Yep.
And then the next step is?
The next step would be to get shoe harnessed up. So we put all of that information into the computer, and it spits out a number for us to set the legs to.
Yes.
And then we strap you in.
Okay.
Based on the measurements we took there.
All right. Thanks,
okay.
Tara.
No problem.